So this is a song I wrote about my grandma, and it's called Those Who Knew You When. And this is my purple-haired grandma, for those of you who, who knew her. Passenger train stops for the night. Toss around luggage curled up by her side. She's been kissed by the president, fooled by the military man, heart crushed by the man who came knocking at her door. Outside of her parents, it's a broken down Chevy Suburban. She's been blessed by the nunnery, worked her way to university, and made friends with the baker who recently left her husband and mothered the girls who were struggling to find their purpose. Now they wrap you up.
Thank you so much, everyone. We're going to end on that note.